And we are back with another gaming video for you. This is Generation Zero, and a game that is free to try for the next 3 days. Until sometime on Saturday. And after that, it'll be on sale till May 4th. Be 60% off, but it'll be $10, which, depending on how this game is, it might be one heck of a deal. But I'll be playing this with Dire Wolf, who is here somewhere. Yeah. All right, and let's... Wow, you weren't kidding. They really don't look any different as a male or female.
No, they don't.
I mean, you can obviously tell, but...
Again, but it's not as dramatic of a difference as I would expect. I'll put it that way.
Yeah.
Pick up the stuff. I want to pick it up.
So, holy cow, there's a lot of different characters.
Yeah, there's a lot of options. I took the metalhead guy. He looks hilarious. Yeah, I have no idea if it matters in game at all, but.
You didn't take the punk? Or the hip hopper?
No. Yeah.
How is this a greaser? The greaser is apparently a trucker.
Right? Yeah. I was a little confused by that.
I'm gonna go with the, maybe the military guy. Ooh, different styles. These rebel guys are pretty hilarious, dude. Holy cow. Well, the punk guy just changes his, like, accent color. It's the, Yeah, probably gonna go with the military. All right, sure. Generation Zero. After World War II, Sweden enjoyed an economic boom from having come unscathed out of the war, but neutrality had come at the cost of integrity, as the poor readiness had forced the country to make deals with Hitler. Oh, alright. Intent on not ending up in the same situation again, Sweden's newfound riches were invested in the so-called total defense, the ability to protect the border while also shielding and maintaining civilian life. Over the coming years, Sweden massively increased military spending whilst organizing the civilian preparedness for what increasingly seemed like an inevitable invasion from the east. Every man, woman, and child was drilled to be ready for war, knowing exactly what to do and where to go when the siren sounded, and most importantly, to offer resistance at all times, in all situations. That sounds highly unlikely. Don't really think, I'm not even gonna try to. You and some classmates spent a few days out in the archipelago, cut off from the world. As you return, the boat is suddenly hit by explosive projectiles fired from the shore. You don't know what fired at you or why, but you manage to make it to shore, injured but alive. Okay. I unlocked the safe house.
Great success.
Let's see if I can invite.
That's me. It is an intro thing. I don't know.
Yeah, you know,
I used it kind of like a tutorial that's telling me to do stuff. So.
Okay. I'll have to try.
I'm not saying for sure, but it's entirely possible.
Yeah. You also have to be online for me, probably.
Oh, yeah, probably.
That's pretty standard, Ooh! Opening door into my face. All right. Well, close the door? Oh, yes, I can.
You can turn the light switch on and off, too.
Nothing but the best.
Nice. And bolts. So far, I'm liking the way everything is set up so far. Like, you can kind of interact with a lot of stuff.
Yeah. Cool. It's so far so good. Collectibles. There's collectibles.
Collectibles.
It's in Yttervik, I'm sure is absolutely butchering it, but Swedish, so deal with that. Like, I'm just going through whoever this is, they're just their house, their stuff.
Well, there's blood all over the place, so I think they're probably okay.
Oh, I haven't even gotten that far. Oh. Ruined it!
Yeah, spoiler alert.
Spoilers! Oh, man. I'm not going to be caught off guard. Yeah, there's police lights in the back. Pick up the flashlight. Okay. I have picked up the flashlight. I'm using F to turn on and off. Well, there is a cigarette on the table. And a blood stain. Oh yeah, like taking a bloody first aid kit.
Slightly used.
Yes. Quality control, that's all it is. Oh wow. Okay. Pick up the pistol. I have the turn off the TV, it's loud. It's loud and it's not plugged in, which is more concerning.
Yes.
It's still on, but it's not plugged in. It's not there. What is this place? This is like,
I want to say it's kind of like a vacation, like a cabin or something. It looks like to me.
I thought I said vintage binoculars. Like, hell yeah, vintage. Oh, can't. Oh, yeah, you can. Oh, I fell off the balcony. And you can push the wheelbarrow. Can't use it. You just push it. Alright. I was just seeing if I could jump onto the roof, and yeah. You can jump off the balcony. And you do get hurt. Just so you know.
I haven't tried doing that. I have flares to. There's a lot of flares and fireworks at this place for some reason.
I got an adrenaline shot. Yeah. You check the upstairs bathroom?
I did.
Okay.
I think I got everything out of the house.
Civil defense pamphlet? That light looks to be really, really close to your head. It's like an interrogation light on the bed upstairs. I just feel like that's a terrible place. But this is not my house, so. Oh, sweet. They got a Barb Rose picture. Hardcore Overlord. Ultimate Collection. Alright, well. That's about enough. This house. In the water bucket? Nope. Suppose there's collectibles. That looks like a car in the water. It's a car in the water. Not quite sure if this is supposed to be like a modern day, I guess.
It was 80s, wasn't it?
Oh, was it 80s?
Yeah.
I remember it. They're $13.95, whatever they are.
Good deal.
They're very nice.
There's blood on the ceiling, but not on the floor. Well, it might be blood. It's a dark stain that is reddish in color. Oh, yeah, it's 1989, apparently. This guy has a calendar of 1989. Can't tell. Something 14th. It's the 14th of some month. I can't read the month.
I don't know why I look in the hoods of cars. I've never found anything on the end. But I keep thinking, like, maybe there'll be something in there.
We sell ice cream. Oh, hey, that's kind of neat. There, if you look at the posters and stuff that are in Swedish, you cursor over them, it'll translate in English.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't even try that. Oh crap! Ice from the water.
Which may or may not be bad. Opening the doors and finding all
the way out and get to that car.
The one in the water?
Yeah.
I was swimming.
Luckily I only fell in the water. It was like knee deep, so I was okay. I was a little concerned.
Ooh. An explosive gas tank.
Propane and propane accessories.
I didn't try shooting those either to see if they blew up.
No, there was one that I picked up.
I was afraid I'd run out of ammo or something, but
I have not tried anything. What's this? Another first aid kit. Can't. Can even open the back. Heck yeah. I have 9 textile now. That's cool.
I was supposed to find an enemy, but I have yet to... Oh, wait. Oh, there you go. Oh, shit.
Oh, and I'm dead.
Pretty much, yeah. Oh, shit. I like this pistol, and this thing has like an automatic weapon.
Yeah, I don't... I wonder, can I use the boat?
Shit.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no. Holy crap.
Is he messing
you
up?
Oh my god. Well, I mean, I'm still alive, but it's got automatic weapons, so it's scaring me a little bit.
Hollow point ammo. And thread.
Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. It's stalking me. It's just like waiting away, like on the field watching me as I'm sitting behind this building.
It's gonna come out sometime.
Oh shit, your footsteps. There it is. Well, that didn't seem to work. That thing is fast. Oh, I killed it.
I feel like there should be more stuff in this place.
Wow.
I don't know why. That's a lot of ammo. Did you search the police car?
Oh, yeah.
That has a ton of ammo in there. Holy cow. Can't jump over the fence. It's not that athletic, apparently. Did I miss something?
I think now it says to follow the road to the safe space or safe place.
Safe space.
My guy's pretty messed up though.
What the heck? I don't. Mine just. I think I missed where it told me to go.
If you have to find the robot to kill, just follow the road west. It'll be sitting on the road. Oh god, there's another one. Oh Jesus.
Here, robot.
Hello there.
There he is. He is messing me up. Holy cow. They were kidding. The robot's no joke.
I need to use my first aid kit.
Oh man, how do I?
Where do you go?
Let's let me heal you, you robot meanie.
There it is. Peekaboo. That was great. I was hiding behind a rock. He went one way, so I went around the rock and got behind him.
Oh.
That was great. Let's figure out how to use my first aid.
They drew first blood. I think it's kind of creepy, not gonna lie. Alright.
Alright, that's like, okay. How do I switch back? Okay.
I'm looking for my safe space.
There's a fork in the road.
A fork?
Oh, there you go. Spork in the road.
Those are the worst. Wait, oh. Is that like a...
Oh god.
Is that like a roundabout in the road? That goes multiple directions? God. Spork?
There's multiple guys here. Jeez. Hopefully these cars don't explode if you get shot enough. I'm not even one that's taking heavy fire. Oh, jeez. Oh, nope, car definitely blows up. Can confirm.
Oh, come on.
That was unfortunate. Oh, right. And when it brings you back, oh my god. It brings you back right by him.
I just hate how these guys like blend in with the surroundings.
They're getting closer.
Why did they have to make him yellow?
That's an easier spot. How'd I never find him?
Well, they blend in with the surroundings that I see him in.
I don't know if I get past these guys.
Apparently,
there's two of them. If it's just one, I can outsmart it. But two of them, it's they can flank, and they do flank. Flank me pretty good. And I was like, I don't know where they had me. It was a pretty open terrain. It was like that, and there's a the car, which the car was not a good place to hide behind.
There was one over here.
All right, found this church. Hope there's no guys by the church. I was screwed. Oh my god. There's more.
Wait, there's more. That was, I got really lucky on that one. I walked up on one.
Oh my god, they run.
Oh yeah, they do.
Oh my god, it ran me like a dog. What else out of nowhere? Oh, I'm gonna die. I got a feeling you. Oh my god, get, I got stuck on something. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Open the damn door. Alright, close the damn door.
Yeah, that's really...
I'm in the church and the door's closed. I hope that keeps them...
That's really awkward. Alright, okay. That one's a little too messed up even for me to take. Hunter's address. Oh, find the hunter's house called something. I'm not even going to try to say that name. It's Bjorkness. Bjorkness? Feel the cringe.
I'm waiting for these things to burst through the windows here.
I accidentally clicked the first aid kit twice. Used two of them at once. That was pretty cool. Where's Bjorkness? Sanctuary. Okay. So
I'm at the sanctuary.
Yeah, I really didn't have a problem with those two robots.
Well, I think what got me is that they blew up that car and it got my life down to nothing.
That was fine because I
one shot away.
I
thought I was one shot away from dying.
I kind of snuck up on one unintentionally, and then took him out like right away, and the other one came running at me like a dog.
It's on fire running away, okay. Whoa. What the hell's going on? He's shooting laser beams through the wall. That's kind of frightening.
Sure. Dogs with bees in their mouths?
Pretty much. How do you change the... put bolts in your...
Yes. you have to go to your inventory and swap them out. Yeah, you. Well, I mean, I don't have any other choice, so.
I have two kinds of bullets. I had the one in there. I'm out. But I had the other kind of bullets.
Oh. Yeah, I have more than one, but it doesn't give me the option to do.
Yeah, I have hollow point. Oh, I have 9 mil. I have 9 mil full mil jacket, and then 32 ACP hollow points. So, what does my gun take? It's a molar PPP. I don't know, or PP. I don't know. What
it takes 32.
Oh yeah, it does say 32. All right, then I should be.
If you click on the attachments, or hit F on the you have to F your gun. And then you can change out the ammo, apparently.
Oh, jeez.
Really easy to do.
Idiot!
Duh.
There's one... That's...
Oh my god, there's three of them. Oh, like they're everywhere. Shooting all kinds of lasers at me now. I don't know what's going on here. I mean, lasers don't seem to do anything. Apparently they're scanning for me, but...
What is that, three? Oh, that is more than one. Holy crap. They're just like sitting at the entrance of the road, too.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm down.
Oh. Better now than never, I guess. Try to.
I can spawn back at the church again. Well. So well.
Oh, hey!
See if I can draw them out and split them up.
Oh. There is one more somewhere. Oh, there's two of them. One just pushed that one over. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. I think there's never ending stream here.
Oh man.
I mean, I've killed, I think, five of them so far here.
Got him. I think that was it. Oh, first aid kit. Heck yeah. Where'd the other one go?
Oh, that's gotta be all of them.
You'd think.
I killed so many of them. Serious. I wish you'd see how many bodies of them there are here. 6, 7. There's 8 in front of this one door.
Oh my god.
On the plus side, it has a lot of bullets, but you can search them.
Yeah.
Which is nice, so you get a lot of the bullets back.
Adrenaline shot, dude. Oh. Cannot be.
I really these cans of food I can't take.
You're checking the place out? Don't see. Oh, there's one. One robot. In theory. Should not be safe.
Oh, there's a crafting station up here. That's cool. Ah, playing the organ. I mean, it's probably not a good idea.
Why not?
The love of the robot's weakness is organ play.
That's cool. There's two workstations up here. It's kind of cool.
Oh, I mean, this is supposed to be like the, what you call it, a sanctuary, so.
Oh, there's a shotgun up here.
There is? Yeah.
Even better. I can't make the bell ring. That's probably not a good idea. But.
Hey, I got an eye patch. Heck yeah. Perfect.
Hey, you never know. It might come in handy.
Robot's like, oh, he's got an eye patch. He is no longer a threat. His depth perception's gone. I'm really happy it wasn't like robots just hanging out here. Hey, I got a collectible. Alright, I found the hunter's hideout in Bjorkness.
Bjorkness.
Tell me it's that's not, I mean, it's spelled Bjorkness. Sure, that's not what it is, but. And I got a radio. Yeah, there's the recycling station. And the barrel crafting. It's always important. But I think I'm going to end the video here. If you like what you saw, hit the little like button down below. Subscribe if you haven't already. Comment. Let me know what you think about this. And nice day.